Cooksville.
Thank you, Speaker. You know, Speaker, if you've been out of a job and you're worried about where your next rent is going to come from, often a temp agency can be a lifesaver. They allow you to pay the rent and put food on the table while you wait for that permanent job. And there's another thing I've learned, Speaker, is that these temp agencies often provide something very valuable, that much sought after thing, Canadian work experience for new immigrants.
Order.
So they really do provide a very important service. However, Speaker, at the same time, I do hear concerns from my constituents about employment standards and health and safety issues that are facing them in the workplace.
Member from Hamilton Mountain, come to order.
And Speaker, the fact is that the most vulnerable of our workers are the least likely to complain about these abuses, and so it's important for somebody like me to stand up on their behalf and ask these questions. So my question to the Minister is, what are you doing to ensure the rights of my constituents?
Minister of Labour.
Thank you very much, Speaker. And I really do want to thank the member for asking a very important question, an issue that I hear quite often about. And I want the member to know that her constituents can rest assured that we are out there as the Ministry of Labour in workplaces across the province, ensuring that workers know their rights and that employers are living up to their responsibilities. On the issue of temporary work agencies, I want to give a special credit for the members from Brampton Springdale and the member from Brampton West for being tremendous advocates on this issue. In fact, Speaker, it was the member from Brampton West who brought a private member's bill in terms of regulating temporary work agencies back in 2006. And I'm very proud to say that our government in 2009, first provincial government in Canada, brought a specific law regulating temporary work agencies. And under the law, we've made sure that employees are not unfairly prevented from being hired directly by employers. Their agencies are prohibited from charging fees to workers for such things
yes,
as
sir.
Resume writing and interview preparation, and requiring agencies to provide information to workers about their rights
under
the Employment Standards Act.
Thank you, Speaker, and thank you to the Minister for that great answer. It's really good to know that our government has put in place all of these rules and regulations to protect our workers. However, Speaker, I do have to say that a rule is only as good as its enforcement. So if the Minister can tell me what his ministry is doing to make sure that these rules are being enforced.
Thank you very much.
That enforcement is a very important question. I want to give credit to my predecessor, the former Minister of Labour, the member from Brampton Springdale, for actually initiating the first ever blitz for proactive enforcement in the temporary work agencies. As a result, our inspectors visited about 100 temporary work agencies and laid about over 200 work orders to ensure that the law that we brought in 2009 is fully complied with. Similarly, Speaker, a few weeks ago I did a roundtable in Brampton talking to constituents along with the members from Brampton Springdale and Brampton West, and assured them that we're doing everything in our power
Answer.
To inform constituents. In fact, we have information about temporary work agencies available in 23 different languages. I encourage all to go to ontario.ca/labour to get that information. Thank you, Speaker.